pitch there. Strikeout looking from Ehrman. Just over 150 miles. Has a beautiful pitch there by Merriman. Strike three. And got him looking. Strikeout number seven. Five of those strikeouts. Ellie 0 for 2 on the afternoon. More arms warming up in the Tornado bullpen. Kelly puts that into the gap in between left center. It's going to be a 2-RBI double for Matt Kelly. And just like that, the Tornadoes have taken the lead in this ballgame 2-1 on the into the gap in left center field, scoring two Tornado runners and another RBI single. Got Calkins looking for out number two. Here comes the 0-2 from Bowers. Strike three. Tornadoes win.